safe. I promise it's safe. It
is
wasn't
it safe,
safe
with
though.
That redstone?
Yeah, no, I just walked over here and then I heard like a poof. Someone's made a trap here, but they've got the timings all wrong.
Oh, have they? What is it? Oh. That was a close one. Oh my goodness. Do you need some blocks?
That makes me want to not go much further, to be honest with you.
Oh, that works too.
I don't know. Okay, we should go ahead with... I'm going to actually drink a fire resistance potion. I always keep some potions on me, just in case. I don't really want to go forward if they've done that. So this is the Brodent. I'm going to have to give you a key. It does say Architect Bunker on it, but basically what you do is... I'm like, okay, it's fine. Okay, so what you do is you throw your bro key in here, you wait for the bading, and then you fall down. No! Oh!
Careful!
And you fall down. No! Oh!
Careful!
And you fall down. No! And you fall down. No! Oh!
Careful!
It didn't work! They rigged it!
Oh, my! There is lava down there, dude. That's not right, is it?
No, that's not right! Oh my, no!
How close were you to death right there? You took so much damage.
Oh my goodness. I think at the back of my mind, I was like, they've definitely trapped this place. But
yeah.
I wasn't expecting, I was like trying to fly. I hit the bottom, the lava came out, and I managed to fly up. Oh my, hold on.
I saw you emerge from the lava.
I don't think we can get to the bro cave.
Well, this might break your entrance, but I do have water.
Yeah, go for it.
You sure?
Yeah, go for it. This is...
Oh, come on, we'll get rid of the string, but...
That's fine.
Does that work?
No, just keep the water there. Keep the water... Yeah.
Keep it there, okay.
Oh,
your big
head's
in the water, we can't actually see.
They've broken it.
I've got rid of the water.
What's this? This is... Oh, no! Again! Don't fall down!
This
is the second time!
How?
There's a sign there. There's a sign. Hold on.
Oh, I see. Oh, I touched the water then. Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
That's sneaky. That's ultra sneaky.
Oh, my goodness. Okay.
Can you put a block there? Or...
Hold on. I'm waiting for this lava to... There we go. It's obsidian now. There we go.
Oh,
goodness sake. No! This place is just trapped. Galore. I promise it's safe.
Okay, shall I leave the water here?
Leave the water. Just come down the water.
Okay.
The water
okay.
column. Oh, they've removed the block, and then look what they did.
Oh, there's TNT. Okay,
there's TNT here as well.
Oh, man, that goes down deep as well.
My heart is going.
Oh, that's not normally what happens, right?
No. No,
it's
not
too much
at all.
For me to do every time.
I think, honestly, I think if you weren't here, I would have died three times over. Oh my goodness. Okay, so this is the bro base. It's safe. It's secure.
It's really safe so far. I feel really calm.
You feel calm. I'm the guinea pig here. I was the one that went face first into all of those.
I'm pretending, okay? I'm totally calm.
Right, so this is the way into the dragon bro den, but if anything, we've learned that everything's trapped, so I have a feeling that this might
press
be
it and run away.
Roughly
then.